So the next thing I'm going to start doing with him is basically, so when I'm riding him, I'm going to start picking him up like that and putting my legs on him like that. Okay? So picking him up and then putting my legs on. Okay, let's off him. He'll go down here and bumps. Okay, good boy. So let's go to the right. Good boy. He really wants to go left. You completely listen to me. Fair play to him. Such a good boy. Right. So let's start again. So pick him up, soft face, okay. So I've got my legs on him, he's a bit like, what do you want? Good, so I'm gonna pick him up, that's it. So as soon as he drops, I'm gonna take my legs off him. So, yeah, okay, see there? Oh, he's a bit like confused, he's like, what? I'm gonna go forward and do this. Yes, so in conjunction, legs and face. Oh, little bit. Little fight there. So I'm just trying to reward the slightest. He's a bit like, oh, well, you're asking me to go forward with your legs, but then you're stopping me with your face, with my face. Oh, that's it. Good boy. It's like, oh, I don't understand this. I'll leave him alone. I know. It's all very good boy. Feet out. So feet. Good boy. Just see if we can get you a little bit more pretty, alright? In your trot. You're alright in your walk, but when you're trotting around, it is hard, isn't it? I do understand. Right, let's go to the left. Oh, yes. I'm literally just using my thighs. So I'm twisting my body and opening that leg. A little help there. Twist. So, you know, he has had enough, so he's wearing to the gate a bit. It's okay. Again, twist, bump. Let's ask him that face and walk. Heels on. Good. Oh, good boy. Ooh. See if he gives a couple of steps of back up. This is a sticky bit now. So, back up. One. Two. Good. And three. Good boy. Oh, I'm happy with that. Let's get that face. Tinkle fingers, beep. Just gonna come there a bit more. Here. Just getting slightly confusing. Pulling his face around that. Good boy. Good boy. You were so good boy, aren't you? It's like, I don't like this learning thing. No, nor do I. Good boy. You're a good boy, aren't you? Clever little bastard. Let's see if we can walk around in a circle. Let's do a little circle. We'll come. He's like, I want a snack. Nope, not yet. Just do me a couple of circles. He's getting his face nice anyway. He wants to eat the grass though, so it's probably don't help. So let's just see if we can get his face in. So I'll get my legs in position. And that little circle. He's a bit like, what the fuck? That's it. Just follow that nose, that's it. Just follow that nose. That's it, just follow that nose. That's it. I'm gonna just use a little bit of alpha, right? Good. See how I'm lifting that up? There, good. Oh, and it back to me. My legs. So what? Good. That's it. Ooh, good boy. Do the other side. So let's set him up. There, good. Good. Keep my shoulder up. Bump him. So I've just got my inside leg on it, outside. Now doing my banana. That's it. See his eye. Oh, a little bit more, but eye's alright. Yeah, that's it. So trap his face. See, this is another thing, like, you know, doing this. This is just the start of, you know, your supplement exercises, I suppose. But he's doing it fine in the side pull. God, I just wish I could bloody show in a side pull. Such a bummer. Oh, we've got to change. We're so good at this. See, look at that. He's brilliant. He's such a good boy. Bring my hand out a bit. Shoulder up and just use my outside rein just to get that nose back. Good boy, Woo. Good boy. You can quit there because you're a good boy. Oh,